Let's explore here a real use case using Redis. We are going to write data here from some programming language, and then later on read this data from the own programming language and also directly in the server console. So let's explore that. I have prepared this very simple code here that you can use as a template. Of course, you have as a prerequisite that you have some Redis server available. If you don't have, you may use this instruction here that you can install that from Docker. Once you have installed that, you are going to be able to connect on that using this create client function, which is going to connect in the server that's going to be available in our local host and using the default port. But in case you have some online server, you can connect on that using the same function but with parameters, the inform, username, password, server IP, and port. Now what we are going to do here? We are going to connect in the server, and we are going to create one object there. We are going to write one object there. So here in this example, we have prepared one standard JavaScript object that could be a complex object with a lot of attributes, and then just stringify that to save that in the database as a string. And we are going to use the own object ID as a key. So later on in the future or using some another client, you are going to be able to read this object again, but directly from the database using the same ID. So let's just execute that and see the output here in the console. So here after it's executing, you may see here, we have reading that directly from Redis, as you can see here, the output in which we have here the content we have written. Now let's see how it has arrived in the own database in its server. Here we have connected in the Redis server and opened it CLI directly in the container. And then we are going to use the get instruction to read exactly the same object we have written using the Node.js programming language. And look here, the object is here available, showing that it has properly arrived in server. So with that, thank you for watching.